Welcome to the first edition of Monday Night Slam Masters. This first part is called the Midcard. Let's dive in. Sami Zayn, still insane, ran off from Kevin Owens in their rematch on SmackDown, just to get pulled back in to eat a stunner. DDT Ace and All Out leader Takeshita is turning heads in his debut for All Elite Wrestling. He might not have appeared on Dynamite, but I'm sure he did just enough for a return visit. New NXT Cruiserweight Champion Kushida issued an open challenge, which was answered by Oney Lorcan. He retained the championship with a hoverboard lock in under 10 minutes. Adam Page beat Ricky Starks in a strong opener on Dynamite. Afterwards, faction warfare continued with the Dark Order and Team Taz butting heads. Mel Muertes failed to dethrone Hammerstone for the Major League Wrestling National Championship, but still looks set to terrorize the roster. We'll take a look at him in just a second. And lastly, Jungle Boy took Darby Allin to the limit, but failed to win the TNT Championship. Let's go ahead and take a look at some clips, highlights, and more before we move on to the next segment. Keep in mind, this is being recorded with the intentions of being viewed as a YouTube playlist. Keep watching.